Hide messages in taskbar notification balloon tips. By default, network warning and network connectivity messages display in balloon tips in the notification area at the far right end of the taskbar. In addition, if you are using a Microsoft Exchange Server email account, messages from the Exchange Server will also display in the balloon tips. To stop viewing some or all of these types of messages, right-click the Microsoft Outlook icon in the notification area, and then, on the shortcut menu, click the type of messages you want to hide. To resume seeing the messages, on the shortcut menu, click the type of messages again. Please note, when you hide messages, they are not displayed in a message box. The hidden messages are written into the application section of the Microsoft Windows event log and can be viewed there. To see the event log, in Control Panel, double-click Administrative Tools, and then double-click Event Viewer. For more information, see Windows Help.